I wonder if it's cross-eyed. Maybe she wear the glasses cause she got eyes like Music Soul Child. Her can never take off them Forever 21 glasses cause she's Cyclops in disguise. If I take her glasses off one of these days, I'm gonna start thinking she's blind. This isn't Stevie Wonder. I want her to take off them fucking glasses. Makes me so angry. Step into the scale, one half of Silk Sonic. I could be the only one who looks at Anderson .Paak and just thinks, damn, what an absolute tool. Never mind just his lyrics and the slick character he portrays, but even if he's the Silk Sonic band with Bruno Mars, and it's this, like, tongue-in-cheek thing. With songs like Fly With Me, it's so douchebaggy, and they say the start of the band is a joke. Nah, you didn't. I've known people like this and who go on and behave in this way. It's tongue-in-cheek and a joke, but really it's not, and they are the slimiest people going. If I die, I want it to be Lizzo twerking on my face and crushing me. Lizzo titties look like flapjacks. It's crazy how the internet beg you to say something and be more open and honest, kill you for it. On a semi-related note, Lizzo better not ever lose that weight, cause Can't Fit on Six Flags Friends Twitter is gonna eat her alive. This humidity got me sweating like Lizzo in a drive-thru. Lizzo's stomach, never. Enough. All that for ugly merch? Where's the re-recordings? I feel disrespected as a fan. She's been ignoring us all year and we get one single off 1999. I really am just with her. Release debut at least. This is ridiculous. I'm still so ducking in. Paid over $70 for a sweatshirt that looks like it's raised me through 5 lifetimes after only wearing it twice. The quality of the material is crap and the letters are already fading. I hate you, Taylor Swift. I hate you. About her looks. No boobs, no butt, stick lips. I like Taco Bell. Taylor Swift is way hotter. It's nice not to be famous because you can insult your ex's new person without looking at Kanye. Kanye West, is it salty or are you horny? Kanye, put on these baby beans. That's crazy, but look at this photo of Kid Cudi and Kanye West. I'd really like to see Kanye West and Amber Heard get together. I feel like that would be the shit show with some crazy bouncing act of scam. TMZ, do you guys have celebrity dating service? Kanye West set out to prove that people will buy and like things that are truly hideous in appearance just because they are expensive and others say they are cool. He did this by creating the Yeezy sneaker. One day he will do a press release and tell the world.
Madonna, ciccone.
I don't know, Madonna may be an old hag, but she still had it. Madonna is a gross old woman. Ew. Why does the NFT look like less plastic than the real Madonna? I loved Madonna back in the day, but now she is super bad crap crazy. Plastic, old, dusty, and crusty, trying to stay young while looking and acting like a drugged out chick. Great example for the kid she adopted. Just 2 cents. Harry Styles and Post Malone have set us back at least 50 years. I don't get people who say Post Malone is ugly. He just looks stinky, that's all. I say the Post Malone is hot. I'm starting to realize that I'm not ugly, I'm just broke. Post Malone's mustache looks like two capybaras kissing. Jack Harlow looks like what if Power Wash Post. Why Machine Gun Kelly look like that? Someone just told me I look like a lesbian Machine Gun Kelly, as if Machine Gun Kelly doesn't look like. Machine Gun Kelly looks like the dirt on Post. Machine Gun Kelly looks like a personified fleck of dandruff that was locked in a Hot Topic for the first 15 years of his life. Bro, nobody cares that you're quitting rock and doing rap, you suck at both. Hey.